guys, it's Jessie. Exchange with my pen pal Ananiya. I sent her a box and she sent me a box. But before we get into this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe and turn the post notification bell on to be notified every time I post. What are you waiting for? Hit the button. Let's open! Three. So, you guys get the first peek. Okay. Oh, it's a popsicle thing. So,
cool.
Oh, yeah, I remember in another video that me and you made in a collab. It was a question video, and you said that you love popsicles and like the flavor that you like, but I forgot, it was like grape or something.
Yeah, I think it was grape.
Uh-huh, but thank you for sending me this. I'll definitely be making popsicles. I might even make them today, because they're probably gonna be so delicious. So, next thing is...
Ooh, what's this?
Is it a pen? Ooh, it's a pin, and... Oh, it's a game inside. So, you see, there's two silver balls. I don't know if you guys can see it. And then you have to, like, get it down to the bottom or the top or something. That's cool. Okay, next thing. I think I have two. Ooh. Oh, it's a sun catcher. Oh, I've done one of these before. It is a flower one. And you basically, I think what you do is you paint it with these three colors or just colors that you have at home if you want to use different ones. And then you can put this on your window and then it'll be there. I'll definitely put it on that window right there. Ooh, is this Legos? Mom, do you think I should open it?
Of course.
Okay, can you hand me some scissors?
Sure.
Thanks. Thank you. Hi, kids, if you ever have to open anything, make sure you get parent supervision. My mom's right there, so I'm going to cut it. It says to cut right there. It is Legos. Ooh, I think it's a person. Maybe it's not Legos, but. Let's go ahead and build.
How about we keep opening the box?
Darn it, I want to.
Little tiny toys.
Yep, I'm gonna put it over the back end of the box so I don't lose any pieces. Alright, I think I see something right there, so I'm gonna grab this out. It's one of these things, like a...
Hale.
Yes. One of those things. And I like the color.
Me too. Now if you go to a luau, you can wear that.
Yeah, but I probably won't. But it's still fun. I can always pretend. Aw, a notebook. I love notebooks.
There you go, something with your pen now.
Yeah, something with my pen. So this one has this design on it.
That's very pretty.
All right, another thing is...
And she sent you a ton.
Yeah.
Aw, JPEG.
Uh-huh, and it says, God is love.
Sweet.
I think it's like little note.
Yeah,
sticky
notepads.
Notes.
That's so
or
cute.
Or notepads or whatever. All right. What is this? Looks fun. Pop it? I'm so confused. Soft, gin, light, air, dry clay. Oh, it's
awesome.
Air dry clay.
Oh, I know where that's going. More clay for your slime.
Or I can like make little cupcakes and stuff for my Barbies.
Oh, yeah. Very fun. Are those the colors that's in it? I think so.
Yeah, I think.
Very.
Oh, I looked. Why? I don't think I saw much.
Why can't you open that?
Because I don't want to see. Aww, look, it's a unicorn.
Oh, how cute.
That's so cute. I think it's like an eraser. It might be an eraser. Let's see. Is it an eraser? Oh, yep, it's an eraser. I'm pretty sure.
Just a figurine again.
Yeah.
You have lots of those little bitty things, like your Shopkins and stuff.
Uh-huh.
Very cute. Can play with that with your Barbies too.
Ooh. Cool cord. Oh, these are like friendship bracelets.
Aww.
Ooh, like a little strip.
How cool.
Oh, I had these at Bates Creek Camp and I know how to make them.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm so gonna make
them. You got all summer. This is great stuff when you're bored.
Neon mini scratch art notebooks.
Oh, that's fun.
Notes, not notebooks.
Yeah, you take it's the black yeah, stuff and you scratch it with things, the stick. That's yeah. Awesome. Those are fun.
I always can't wait to see what they are.
You're definitely not going to be
cardboard.
Bored.
This
part of the block.
This is so fun.
You got one more thing in there.
I do. I think this is it. Ooh, Mad Libs.
How fun. We
with
love
pink
Mad Libs.
Paper. Look, it's so you don't need the app.
That's awesome.
That's funny.
Jessie and I play Mad Libs with her iPad app.
Yeah.
Very cool.
So now I'm going to show you guys what I have, like, really fast. Mad Libs. All right, guys. So that was my summer board unboxed Mad Lib
thing. What am I saying?
thank you, Anna and I, for sending me this box. It was super fun to open, and I can't wait. And I bet I won't be bored anymore. And make sure you guys go check out the Simple Rugged Paths channel and down below in the description box. And give the video a like, subscribe, and thanks for watching the video and the bell. Yeah.